your face. Every day's a beautiful day when the waves rush in and the view from the bay. When the birds sing their song and the wind hums along. It's all about the love you give, baby. You're so positive.
From 12 till 2, the Lifestyle MK team are here for you on Seclo Sounds. We bring you tips and tricks, discussion and debate, fun and features, all related to your good health and well-being. Tune in, chat live, email or tweet Lifestyle MK. Saturdays from 12 till 2 on Seclo Sounds, community radio from Milton Keynes.
Soul Stepping every Sunday on Seclo Sounds Radio with Rob James playing 2 hours of classic and modern soul. Join Rob James Soul Stepping every Sunday between 12 and 2 on Seclo Sounds Radio.
Yeah, and I hope you're going to join me for Soul Stepping this Sunday. I'm sitting in for Rob. Rob's still on holiday, and he will be back next week. not this week, next week. So Soul Stepping, we've got some great tunes for you. Okay, we're going to go back through the Smooth Groove 30. Lots and lots of people saying, what on earth were those beautiful tracks? Well, let's go back through them. We started with Marion Meadows, Wishing on a Star, and that's from his Players Club album from 2012. And then Al Jarreau, so good to hear Al Jarreau again, Secrets of Love, that goes back to 2002. The album is All I Got. And then a very, very famous TV theme tune from Bob James. It was called Angela. Most people know it as the theme from one of my favourite TV comedies from the 70s, Taxi. And you can find that on the Touchdown album, which was released in 1978. And then Mesa, Blue Horizons, that's from her Out of the Blue album from 2002. And then Kirk Whalum, Ascension, of course, the copy, or I should say the cover of Maxwell's fabulous tune. And that's on Kirk Whalum's album For You from 1998. And we finish with Brian Culbertson featuring Avant on the vocal. And a very, very, very popular album from 2010. The album 12, because it was, of course, Brian Culbertson's 12th album released. And that track was Skies Wide Open. And we're going to dedicate that little segue to the podcast listeners. They're a part of the show. They